Subscribe to the channel Knowledge Apex and press the bell icon adjacent to the subscribe button to get the instant notification of the latest videos in the future.
So once again, Power Grid Corporation of India Limited has received a notification for the recruitment of diploma trainees in electrical, electronics and information technology in regular basis via direct recruitment. So let's know the more details about this. Welcome you all to the Knowledge Apex. I'm your host Magesh and let's start the video now. So this is an official job notification by Power Grid Corporation of India Limited. So I have given the link of this PDF file in the description of my video. So I'm just covering the important points in this notification. So let's start this. So actually the post is to filled in two sections. So it will be in the Power Grid and it will be in the postcode, that is Power System Operation Corporation. So for the Power Grid, we have diploma trainee electrical and diploma trainee IT. So number of vacancies are 33 and 10, and these are the reservations of vacancies for the different categories concerned. And next, for the POSCO, we have diploma trainee electrical, IT and electronics. It is 8, 2 and 2 respectively. Next, the qualification is concerned, diploma in your respective engineering discipline with 70% of marks for the general category and pass mark for the SC candidates is the criteria, and it should be from the full time. It should be like a full time diploma, not like part time or distance or correspondence course. And the age criteria is 27 years for the general and ST candidates, 30 years for the OBC NCL, 32 years for the SC. And the same applies for the POSCO also, same diploma in electrical and IT and electronics. So you should have a diploma in your respective engineering discipline, so with minimum 70% of marks for the general and OBC SCST candidates, and same age criteria follows as for the Power Grid. Next, the age relaxation and concession for the reserve categories SCST, OBC, PWD, ex-servicemen, JNK, domicile, victims of riots are given by the Government of India rules and regulations and guidelines. So please go through this. And next is about the selection process. Selection process is purely based on the written test, that is a computer based online test. So it will be having 100% weightage and there is no interview for this recruitment. Next, there is a details about the online recruitment test, that is a written test. So please go through this. And next we have the test centers. The written test will be held in the following cities, that is Delhi, Jaipur and Noida. So admit card will be available for download in the application portal, so it will be not sent by post. So next is the pay scale. So during the training you will be paid ₹16,500 per month, and after that you will be appointed as junior engineer grade 4 at S1 level, and after that you will be getting the IDA pay scale in the pay band of 16,000 to 35,500. So it is for the all diploma for the IT, electronics and all, so it applies for all. And you have to sign a bond for at least 3 years to serve in the Power Grid organization, and it is a criteria. And the training period will be of 1 year, that is a training, so during that you will be paid this pay scale. Next, application fee is concerned, it is ₹300 for all diploma trainees and plus the ₹60 bank charges. So ₹360 total for the general and OBC candidates, and for the SCST, PWD, ex-serviceman, departmental candidates, they are exempted from the application fee. It means application fee is nil for them. And how to apply? Very easy. You can apply at the Power Grid official website. I have also given the direct link at the description of my video. And you have to use that link to apply. You have to fill all your essential documents, details there, and also upload a photo and signature. And after that, you have to pay the application fee by 25th of September 2017. And you have to complete your online application by 20th of September 2017, and after that you have to take the printout of your application and attach here the enclosures of all your supporting documents, that is date of birth, education, qualification, mark sheets, etc., etc., and send it via envelope via ordinary post to the below mentioned address on or before the last date for the receipt of the hard copy, that is 2nd of October 2017. So here it is, yeah. So 2nd of October 2017, you have to send the application. You have to send the applications before this date. And these were the basic details, and there are some general information and instructions available for this recruitment notification. So please go through this. And that's it, I think so. And we have the finally we have the important dates here. So last date for the online submission application is, so once again I repeat, the last date for the online submission of the application is 20th of September 2017, and the last date for the receipt of the hard copy along with your application is 2nd of October 2017. And the last date for the deposit of fee through the bank challan is 25th of September 2017. So finally, the return test dates will be announced on 23rd of October 2017. So you can download that your admit card and you can appear for the examination on the stipulated date. So guys, this was the details here. So I hope you like this video, and if you have any doubts or queries regarding this video, please post it at the comment section. And thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like and share, and also don't forget to subscribe our channel. Until then, see you all, take care and have a good day.